to thank Joe for, you know, having me aboard to take this opportunity and be with the team. It was a big step. I had a lot of interest, you know, a lot of question marks were answered being out here, you know, what type of ball, facing better competition, no doubt about it. It was a kind of a yin-yang type of thing. You know, we had some disappointments, and then we had some good things that happened. You know, to hang with the, you know, pretty much the top team throughout the nation, pretty much had that opportunity to go ahead and come across with a W, it was close. It was close, you know what I mean? I mean, it's awesome, you know what I mean? I've been through quite a few modified tournaments, but to come through a big ball tournament and travel and stuff like that, and, you know, teams that were very excited to see us come through here, you know, I mean, it's exciting and it's something to look forward to. And then, you know, we just make that adjustment for the future, and then we can represent in a better way. You know what I'm saying? Even though I think we did some really good things here. So, I mean, everybody that came through, you know, as far as ball players-wise, appreciate it so much, you know what I mean? It's tough coming on board, you know, when you start from another team, when you come over here and you're not exactly starting, you know, you're trying to participate, you try to do as much as you can. That's a tough thing to do, but muchly appreciated from, you know, the everyday guys from Hilltop. So, you know, I would say if you play big ball in Erie, man, you got the opportunity to travel, man, get your team motivated, and you guys see some really good ball down here, and that's what I say, that's what's up.
Well, it was, you know, it was a good time. Me and the family had a real good time down here. The game was a little different. The rules were crazy, but I think we adjusted pretty good to it. You know, the pitching for me wasn't hard. Just was nothing to aim for. Just, you know, you gotta just get used to it, and I think I did a good job doing that. But I think we gotta do a better job hitting next year, and I think we'll be all right when we come back down next year, win more games, win more than one.